And that thing really, you can really kick out the, show the stream down here. You have really good water pressure here, so there's no doubt about this coming clean.
Did you get that, Jody?
I did.
Where's my soap?
Bloopers.
Here, hold on.
Where's my soap?
It's right there.
There it is.
Well, there's no way to adapt to connect that on. I didn't see a quick release on
this. Got openness and use this for your water adjustments.
Right. This is a soap dispenser that fits right on here.
What's that for?
It's a soap dispenser. And you can adjust this. Kick the soap in there.
Where do you want the flow? There? Yeah, but see, someone's pressure here is going to blow that off. Not a real good connection.
Right. All you do is put the screen down in there.
And you tilt the screen. And you clean it. This screen is really good. By filtering the screen here, you're going against the right.
And I always take it through like this.
Clean too.
Let's get a pedicure.
Let me show you what happened with this stuff. See, this has dirt on it. Right. Okay. The one thing I like about the screen cleaner is it cleans the frame and it does an awesome job. Take another picture. It's a real nice piece of equipment. I own one. It's got this hooked up. I own one and it's awesome, man. I did 62 screens in 35 minutes. The customer loved me. And the customer, you do this in the customer yard.
This piece of equipment right here. The customer will love it. Who thought of that? You know? I wish I had thought of that.
Anybody want to try it?
Go all the way down.
Now when you come out, melt your screen back.
Yeah, my partner's better.
Melt your screen back. See what you're getting? Now the next time you go down, melt your screen on back.
Do it the same way?
Yeah, now go this way. And you got the other side.
How easy was that?
Super easy.
Easy.